Eric Voice will be the man tossing the basketball into the air. It's Jake O'Neill and Taylor Holcomb at mid-circle. And the tip controlled by the Fruitland Grizzlies, who will go left to right on your listening device. Sven Elskog and Lance Taylor here for IdahoSports.com. Three ball up, good, right away. Drake Stampley from downtown as the big man steps out and drains a three. Long rebound out, about 25 feet away from the basket. Taylor Holcomb will get it for Kimberly. Bulldogs looking to push. Mooney, spin move, almost traveled with it, but he kept his pivot foot down. And the first points for Kimberly, or for Noah Mooney. 5-2 Grizzlies, 5:48 in the first quarter. Gary at the free throw line elbow. He'll drive, swoop with the left hand. Shots missed. Mooney grabbed the rebound, and Jake O'Neill blocks it out of here. Golay. Pass stolen away. It's Aguirin there. Aguirin, an outlet pass forward to Stice. Stice will stop at the three-point line, try an inlet pass, and it's deflected away by Cummins. Back to Stice. Stice underneath to O'Neill. Back out Stice. Far side corner. Three is good. Jaden Stice from downtown. Now it's Galay. Galay has it stolen. Josh Hangler, the burglar, all the way to the basket, and he lays it in.
Josh Hangler, the 6'4 sophomore, with the pick up top. But half court goes all the way.
He was taking lunch money from a child there. Just went into his pockets and ripped it out. That was dirty.
You know, the good bullies usually ask you for your money first. He just takes it.
Yeah, you don't have to ask when you're that good. As Hangler, he's going to steal it again. Highway robbery for the Grizzlies. Richens the other way off the glass and good. Jacob Richens to the line for the and one. And Fruitland has opened up a 13-point first half lead. To continue that. Golay, the spin move all the way to the cup, and he lays it in with the left hand. The Kimberly Bulldogs, a 6-0 run. They now trail by 9, 32-23, 6:05 in the third quarter. Richens underneath O'Neill, the wraparound lay-in and the foul. Send Jake O'Neill to the free throw line for some charity shots. Joe Hangler outside to Caps, a three, rims home. Golden Caps from downtown. And the Grizzly faithful goes wild on the other side. 62-36, 34 seconds left. 62-41, Fruitland, 9 seconds left. Joe Hangler got to break the timeline here for the Grizzlies, and then they can celebrate. 3 seconds left. And there's the final horn. The Fruitland Grizzlies, your 2018 3A state champions, defeating the Kimberly Bulldogs 62-41.